Abantu aswa mkumi saito kufamanga makumi astu mwabiri mbibakedo kweta misi ni mbuna biyalo ejata sikla itu wendo matho na jomu wakaguno ejita kedo mdisti ukitia kasese la jisimula minisombezi uwebe mizanyo Pito Gwang Mbwabada simbule misi ni jilumine sombezi uwebe mizanyo Pito Gwang asabi abantu beka seso kujumbia misi ni jilumbunji kwa wana Uganda banji wafu nye misi ndi chokabo basiga denye mabega
Winsor is on a higher altitude.
So guys, there.
Capturer, we have the great runners representing Uganda. Amos has given us a challenge. Can we use this challenge?
Mini sombezo y'obulambuzi Martin Mugala yebaza bavugize emisiri gino kubanga gikoze kyamanya okutumbula y'obulambuzi wano munda mu ggwanga.
I think that's who we are as the people of Rwenzori and the people of Kasese. So keep it up. I just want to thank the team. I know this has not been easy. This is the third edition and it's been a success.
Abadu sababu kwa nyuza mkilomita tano, kilomita abidi mwe mwene kilomita na mwibiri. Era Abel Chitangati ya ziwangu de mkilomita na mwibiri mbasajia, ngate Emily Chebet ya ziwangu de mbachala. Togede kuna abadu sababu ni watu ulie chibali etede okuzi wangula.
To me, to my side, I've been doing training or I've been preparing for this race.
Not very tough at starting, but reaching towards ending, it was somehow tough. But what helped me, it was hill work I did. That it pushed me up to the turning point where I found myself. I'm in position 1.
Guna mwondi kwa kusatu nge msine jino jitekebwa. Nga jiteke doa mwensimbi kampuni ya Uganda Breweries. Era Andrew Chironzo senkuru wa kampuni ya Nagamba. Jino waze wa chikolo kongiro kwa kwanye mzanyo kwe msine. Wana mwonda mugwanga.
The impact is there to see. The communities have been very welcoming. There's been a lot of money being spent in Kasese. Over 3,000 runners. All the friends who have come to cheer them on.
Very well done.
Emisinde jojuangudwa Abel Chebeti mikilomita makumi abiri mwemu ngatele Beka Chirangati yaziwangudde mbachala.